Hi friends. Welcome back to yet another video. In this video, I would like to share how to run Windows Update Troubleshooter. Type troubleshooting in the search bar. Select troubleshooting. Select View All on the top left corner. Click on Windows Update. Now click on Next. Click on Try Troubleshooting as Administrator. There is no problem in this system, which identified by troubleshooting. Click on Close. Please subscribe, share, and like this channel.